Howden chops it ahead. Smithson hands it off to Parros. Stepping up is Gudas, knocking him down. And he went in to finish him off. And the gloves come off. Look out. George Parros, he can drop some major bombs. And Gudas trying to hang in there to get started here. The linesman realizing that when Big George gets upset, the fists start flying and they separate the two combatants at 6:44.
Well, you see Parros on the left and Gudas on the right in the box for fighting 5 minutes each. This is how it all started. With a big hit of center ice right here, you see. He got hit, Gudas hit him, and then he finished him, got him again, then he put him up over top of him, and then Gudas and Parros dropped it right away. They were talking a lot at the end of the first period, but you see Big Gudas putting it there. He went back at him, and a bunch of punches thrown to the back of the head with a helmet on. That's, my friends, how fights start. You get a little upset with one another.
Yeah, they each get five for fighting, and we'll see if that continues. And you take on George Parros at your own peril.